How to make a tubular webbing sample. 1. Receive the yarn from customer. 2. Wipe the yarn to our
customer.
4. Wipe the yarn to get bubbles. 5. Wet wet wall yarn to get bubbles.